Farm. I'm your host, Jerry Hansen. This is a continuing saga of building the well house. So today, I found some material that I'd forgotten I had laid away in the barn, and I will be using it as a board and batten pattern for the siding of the well house. So we'll be able to finish the outside of the well house today, and probably fabricate the door today. Maybe another video for the door, but right now I'm working on the siding. So let's get started. Repurposed material, and we get a much better well house than we started with. Once I get this all painted, it will look pretty. It'll fit in with the Pine Meadows Hobby Farm thing. Thank you. 4 of the series of building the new well house. I'm using completely all repurposed material. I had to stop for the day because the power went out. Apparently there's a storm just over the mountains over there, and it must have got the main power line servicing the area. My photovoltaic system is not up and running yet, doggone it. Otherwise I wouldn't worry about having no power because I generate my own. But we're still at the mercy of the grid. So, next video, building a door, finishing this off, and I'll see you later. Oh, please subscribe. That way you'll be entered into my contest to win one of these pictures. Check these out. Stay in touch. I'm Jerry Hansen, your host here at Pine Meadows Hobby Farm. I'll see you again. Thank you for coming.